Ed?
You know, often we discuss the realism of items being bought by certain characters depending on their class. I find it very realistic that Jinx would buy two daggers. You know? It just kind of...
One for each dad?
Yeah.
Wow.
What? I'm sorry, what?
I think you broke me.
That was a pragmatic answer.
I was not expecting that. I'm crying. That was funny.
And concerning.
Oh, yeah.
Don't know what she's going to do with the quiver, though, without a bow. That item doesn't really make sense.
Yeah.
Patrick, now following up.
Hello.